Vaishnavi and she is Monica. We have done a project about a water level indicator. So in our today's busy life, we have many common problems. One of the major problems is water overflow. So for example, in our homes, in colleges and schools, if in tank the water level is low, then we have to on the bore, and we will on the bore and we become busy in other works. So we'll forgot to off the bores. So to avoid that problems, to avoid the wastage of water, we can use water level indicator. So she will explain the working of this.
In this equipment, components are LEDs and BC 5474 transistor, resistor 220 volts, and connecting wires, one buzzer, and battery, 9 volts battery. Transistor, LED is connected to the collector and next to the breadboard. We are arranging three levels, low, medium, full overflow. Four levels we are arranging. We adjust the levels and connect the battery. First level, second level, third level.